Let's talk a little sports now. Noah Fins is here. Going to start with basketball, right?
Yeah, UConn basketball coach Kevin Ollie is heading to Chicago to pick up her prestigious award, the Ray Meyer College Coach of the Year. The award is given by the Chicagoland Sports Hall of Fame, and it is named in honor of the longtime late coach in DePaul. Ollie, who will soon start his third season as the Husky head coach, got lots of awards since leading UConn to an unexpected national championship last year.